So will you buy me a car?
What?
I mean, not in the so will you buy me a car kind of way, in a completely off topic, can you buy me a car? I mean, firstly, I'm a fat shit that you ruined. And secondly, I will get a job and I will stop smoking pot in that sort of way, okay?
I love you too, son. Now, go. Get a job, because I don't have the money to buy you a car. Besides which way, I'm probably gonna be dead in a couple weeks anyway.
Please don't die, okay? Yeah, it's great catching up with you too, Dad.